Faculty and staff were shocked by the announcement, but Borsig's example has left them with high expectations for his successor.
We are hoping for somebody who will be transparent, easy to talk to, approachable for both faculty, staff, students all across the board, and somebody who is looking out for the good of the university to continue driving it into the 21st century.
The institutions of higher learning has not started the process of searching for Borsig's successor. His last day will be June 30th.